So I went to the mall today, and I'm gonna do. Sorry, my dad was outside walking by the door, and he ruined the video beforehand. And I hate talking when he's there because it makes me feel weird. So I'm gonna try to speed this up before he comes back in. But anyway, so I went to Blue Note, and I got two shirts. Three for $15. The original price was $10. And if I bought three for the original price of $10, it'd be $30. Anyway, I got this very bright pink shirt. I'm not arguing, I'm just explaining why I'm right. Then I got this very plain shirt with a skull, with heart eyes and upside down heart nose, teeth and face, and it's very shiny. The size is small, and it's a very long shirt, and the neck is a circle. Then I got this shirt from Taylor Swift, if you know the song, We Are Never Ever Ever Getting Up Together. I got this. Yeah, Never Ever Getting Up Together. Sorry. And then I spent at Blue Note, $16.80. Then from a Lush, I got this Ultra Balm All Purpose. It has three ingredients. And it's like that sounds horrible. But it's for your tattoos. Just have to itch for flying away hair, for eyebrows. Yeah. Make sure your tattoos are golden. From Walmart, I got these fake nails. And it comes with an orange stick and nail file. I'll show you when I how I do this, I think. Then I got a lipstick from there. It's 360 Blossom Pink. And then Bath and Body Works, I got Iced Gingerbread, got Dancing Waters, and I got Snowberry. Hand sanitizers for eye. Very fast. And I'll go get this. Back in Body Works, I got this bacteria hand sanitizer. It's Kitchen Lemon, and it's not hand sanitizer, it's hand soap. So I have one over there, but it's like really damp and anyway, hand soap, and I got Sea Island Cotton. Smells really good. I got cotton candles here from Bath & Body Works, and I got a big candle as well. Anyway, so I have spent quite a bit of money, and from my mom for Christmas, I got a silver belly ring, pink diamond, and I got another one. I have 20 belly rings, and if you would like, oh, I'm from IMCU, or whatever that place is called, like another player's, I got this ear cuff, next to your ear.